Hello everyone, this is Elijah Man on 90801 playing Grand Theft Auto with my friends. I'm in a business right now, and we're just gonna do a bunch of business missions and possibly do a heist. So enjoy.
Hey man.
And these are my friends, guys.
Hey. You.
Me?
Why do I see two of you?
You have like three brothers. And you're I'm going to bed.
I'm just high.
These are my friends, guys. I'm just high. Like, that's no big deal.
What, you as you can see, I'm an alcoholic.
I didn't even know you were going to the bathroom. Lay in your bed.
What happens if you get drunk and die?
I don't know.
Let's see about that.
I'm just gonna watch you sleep.
Okay. I can't even, okay.
Why are you having, like, seizures while you sleep?
I look like I'm in a therapy session.
I wanna do you nice and right.
And that's my cue to get out of bed.
Dude, I am hammered.
Hey, you guys wanna see me take a shower?
Yeah.
Sure. I'll be right there.
Jack, quit.
Spill that.
Brain it.
I'm a little high.
All right. Now, here's the thing. You guys are going to, especially you, Eli, you're definitely going to notice a difference in the missions because they're quite different.
A few moments later.
Why do I have two stars on my
I got team? Your car when you get out.
Because you're part of the group.
Guilty by association.
Oh, God. Got him? Did you shoot him?
Yeah. Wait.
Which car is the one?
Okay, we're good. I'm getting in.
Go.
Wait, no, I got out on accident.
Why do the cops have like an extra like wide?
There we go. Okay, I'll escort you. I'll escort you. Wait. Okay.
That's cops.
Global signal. What's that?
Cops. It just means that if there are other people in the session, that means that they are alerted that if they stop me, they get money.
Oh. I'm still new.
I probably should have gotten the car with you. So then I could have shot on the side, but that's fine.
Nah, fam. Oh, you motherfucker. See, $670 just from that little tap.
Should I go in front of you? Clear anything out of the way, like police barricades?
Hold on, I'm losing the cops right now. I'm gonna
be
careful up here. I guess I'm not losing the cops anymore. Yep, now I am.
Alright, if you guys can, you should like pick me up.
Multiple cops,
I'll pick you up.
Alright.
Go.
I got you, Eli.
Thank you.
I don't have the cops anymore.
I do.
Oh, God.
And I'm booking it. I love the Entity XF because it's the old version of a Lambo. I forgot what the Lambo is called. But...
this car is still pretty fast.
Oh no.
What, the Turismo?
Yeah.
No!
Yeah, it's fast. I don't know. Is it
no
fast?
No way.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I almost went into the water. That was
cool. I did go in the water.
I almost like drowned my car though.
Oh. Whoopsies.
Sorry, I just needed to juke out that cop so it didn't ram into me.
Take a shortcut! Oh wait, no, you can't damage it.
Which way did you guys go?
And if not, I have. You know, screw it. I'm just getting left.
Is that the right way?
I don't know.
I don't think it is.
Okay. I'm just gonna.
I delivered the car anyway.
Okay.
Nice.
Whatevs.
So this is where the car place is, huh?
I feel like I didn't help.
It's okay. I didn't really either. So.
Same.
I might have driven along with him, but it didn't really help.
So, do you know the $10 million car, the Z-Type?
No.
It's a $10 million car. It's an old-fashioned Bugatti.
$10 million car.
And it's $10 million. And literally, I stole it, and, like, by myself in a session for this, I stole it, and nobody came after me.
Hmm.
No cops, no nothing. I just sat there and just drove away with it.
Not to sound selfish or anything, but was there any money? I'm greedy. I'm sorry.
And there will be a lot of money when I sell these cars.
Oh, so you just steal them and then sell them?
I can store 20 cars in this warehouse. And then once I want to like get... I could sell them now and we could get hella money.
Do it.
What else?
So...
Do it.
Do it.
I don't really care.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Alright, you guys should come.
Do it.
Wait, where are you?
I'm gonna check the lab.
You need to, like, invite me over there or something.
Wait, what? Is the warehouse right here?
Invite to warehouse. You.
Sure.
Sent you all an invite to the warehouse.
Am I right here
already? My stamina is now 80.
I feel like I'm already here. Make hella money.
I sent you all.
Wait, so was this job? You don't make money from the job, but you make money from the cars?
You get paid over time.
So, this is the place, huh? Oh, nice. Are these all the cars you've stolen?
Oh my god.
These are nice looking cars.
Listen to this.
Especially this gold one.
Market value of selected vehicles, $950,000. Delivery commission is $40,000.
Wow.
If I sell all of these cars... Well, four of them. Literally, it's worth $2.25 million.
My God, jeez, that's awesome.
This, the more expensive ones. I'm just gonna see, $2.895 million. Literally,
nice place you got here.
We could be booling. I literally just bought it. Everything's stock.
We'll use that $2.5 million for the soda machine.
Yeah.
You know what? Screw it. We're gonna try it. We're gonna export it.
Who's this guy?
Export them all. Export.
Nice. iCup Industries is doing pretty well. Do you mind, bro?
Sorry.
I just got a close-up of your face. Stop it. Your face is creeping me out.
Why is that?
Because your face is creepy.
Aww.
Come back.
Oh, no, wait, that was...
We could either...
Come back here.
No, screw you.
Come back here.
So we could either get a private one,
mine's not so bad.
Which is we only get $105,000. We get a commission offer, which has a little bit of strings attached, for $183,000. And we can get a specialist dealer that's $262,500. That has a lot of strings attached. Should we go for the costly one?
Yeah.
Everyone
risk it for the biscuits, am I right? Wait, whoa, so what do I do?
Doing?
Tracker.
Yeah.
Wait.
Remove the tracker. Yeah. Remove tracker. Change the plate. Blue. Confirm.
Respray.
Respray.
So everything's
respray,
free.
Respray, primary color. It is free. I'm doing matte black for the entity. What do you guys have for a car?
I just did all chrome.
I have the true fade. I have the true fade one.
Performance upgrades, add performance. Body work.
Mine looks so bad, but I'll just stick with it.
Is everything free?
Yeah. Well, you have to apply what they want.
What do they want?
It'll kind of give you this.
Oh,
fly
I've just
a body.
Been... Oh crap, dude! I've just been upgrading it just by will. I didn't get a list.
Yeah, I didn't really get a list.
Wheel type.
I did not get a list.
Sport. It's telling me like, I didn't get a list either, but it's telling me like. Wheel color, black.
Mine looks so bad. Looks like an old person car.
Waiting on all the players. All right, I'm good. Literally, if we do this, I will get $200,062. I don't know how much you guys will get.
All right, I'm good.
Yeah.
Wheels.
Already. You guys should hurry. Like, I literally, when I upgrade, I know exactly what I'm doing because I've just upgraded so many cars.
Change the wheels.
I just did whatever I wanted, and I'm not sure if it's right at all.
It doesn't matter. They just need a specific amount of stuff.
Change the wheels. I already did.
Oh, I didn't know.
I don't really get it. What?
Oh, well.
Tires. Tire design.
Yeah, I lost 52,000 because of this. But literally, you guys
so
need to
confused.
Drive your best.
Are there people going to...
What do
I
we
don't
do?
Know. I hope not.
What do we
not,
do?
Try not
oh my
to
God.
Crash whatsoever.
Oh my God. God, it better not be on the other side
it's,
of the map.
It's going to be a little stressful, but just take it slow. Take it like kind of fast.
Low and slow, low and
but
slow.
But more on the slow slide.
Oh
slow
God.
Slide.
We doing this?
Hey,
you
like your car.
Oh, this car is sick.
Marked, okay. Okay, do you see how it says the total market value and whatnot?
Yeah.
Take it slow. As slow as... Slow and yet
but
as fast.
But these are GTA drivers. They're gonna hit you. These are GTA,
I haven't touched anything.
I haven't either, but I've tried to drive like a civilian before in these GTA,
bots.
These GTA bots are horrible.
I might have just hit a car. Lightly.
Alright, we're good.
Lightly.
It doesn't even
matter. Wait, maybe if
it,
you don't
the
say
price
anything.
It barely went down. It went down $250. So, we're just
okay, that's
good.
Fine. Just as long as you don't fully, like, destroy
as long as you
yeah,
don't get into a high-speed crash.
Yeah, if you know you're gonna crash, slow down.
Like, break as hard as you can.
Yeah. Literally, okay, the total market value, 2.891 mil. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
You have to drive 3 miles.
Wait, I wonder
so.
If I get that much if I do this.
3 miles? Are you kidding me? Where are we going?
Oh, crap. Oh, no.
I'm
just driving really slow. Like, a little
I'm
faster
starting,
than a normal
I'm
citizen.
I'm way fast.
Kind of.
I'm going way faster than you guys are. And I
yeah,
haven't even
so you're actually good
well,
at driving.
I'm in one of those old cars. The, like,
I'm in the Cheetah.
Dude, that's the $10 million car.
This is? Really?
Yeah.
It's sick.
yeah. It's an old-fashioned Bugatti.
Brett, don't you dare hit me.
I know, I'm keeping a good distance.
There are
away.
Only 10 of those in the world, Zach. In real
yeah,
life, there are only 10
sick.
Of those in the world.
Oh, that was close. That was so close.
Low down.
I just literally
down.
Can
like
be
three.
Marketed
down,
for like $29 million. In like real life.
Don't worry, I'm experienced. No,
I went down another $200 because a guy cut me off.
Gosh, oh. Ryan, that $200 is gonna
Jeez.
Make a difference.
I almost got
less
an accident.
Than you.
I saw that, Eli. You almost got T-boned.
Just joking, Ryan. Way to make me feel sad.
These GTA bots are so retarded.
They're so trash, especially when you have the cops
and
you're
driving
in the right
okay.
lane in like a two-lane road.
And, the
and then, like,
you
a huge
like a
truck turns right
you.
Into your lane or something.
Because they like, try to stop you, and then when you
they
try to run
sent,
into them,
like,
they, like, cower
They should be
around.
Programmed with, what
oh,
are you doing?
Where do I go?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
What? What did I do?
I saw that,
person,
I saw that.
Did you see that?
Yes. You just pulled in the drive, like, ah! Instant right in front of Eli.
Yeah.
And Eli wasn't even in a lane. He was, like, outside on the sidewalk.
I was on the shoulder.
Ooh, that was close. I almost ran into the fence. Okay. Whew.
Okay, here's the gas station.
0.5 miles. Oh,
no
I know
one.
Exactly where what house we're going to.
I'm going to stay behind this car.
Oh,
stay behind this
God.
Car.
Yes, oh, that behind car almost turned into
Until
me.
That car
I'm, like,
just
getting really
breaks.
Anxious. Okay, that bot
I
is
see,
stupid.
I see why. See, when we do this, we don't even, like, have to worry about
okay.
much because there's
this
nobody
is
else
two.
In our session.
There's no shoulder that I can drive on.
Just stay with the cars.
Stay
with the cars.
See, I'm
be one with them, not against them.
Go past. Oh,
delivered
God.
One.
Just drive slow on
this
curvy road.
This is Madrazo's house, I think, actually. If you guys are going on the same thing, yeah.
Yeah, we're all doing the same route here.
Oh, you, who is that? 2 points. Zach? Attaboy. Let's go.
I have not crashed at all. I've had a few close calls, but besides that,
I haven't crashed at all.
I had a $200 crash.
That guy in the oncoming lane? No, I'm good. This is like driving in real life.
Is there anything in the oncoming lane? No. Okay. I'll just speed up 200 miles an hour.
Okay, I'm here.
Logic.
Woo!
Zach, that car looks sick. The Z-type like that?
Yeah. I made it a really bad color, but I was in a hurry, so.
Dude, okay, you guys have to go in one at a time, because it's only going to accept you one at a time. So, Eli, okay. You go first, and then Brett. Don't just charge in there.
I got $5,500 in total of all that money. That's awesome.
No, that's just for being paid, like, regularly. That's your pay, Zach. That's like your
nice.
Daily.
Nice. I didn't crash.
I only crashed once because I was like, it was right at the start.
Stay there, right there. Woo. Yes.
Oh my god, nice.
Oh. 262.
Hey, that's a lot of money. Now.
100.
Woo. Way to go, guys.
All right. Should we do it again? Because we can.
Hold on, really? Guys. We have to do a celebratory
here, hold
suicide.
Hold on. I'm gonna
suicide badass.
Steal vehicles.
I'm gonna deposit money.
Yeah.
All right. Who's driving me?
I'll drive you.
Hold on. Hold on. Let me deposit my money and then I'll get in.
Okay. Hey, do you have any special requests? Should I dim the lights? Is the air conditioning good?
Good work out there, people. This is huge.
You're good?
Oh my gosh, a limo.
Hop
hold on,
me,
guys.
Nila.
I don't know why
guys,
I can't get in. I literally. I am. No! What are you doing?
Hold Y. You hold Y to get in the back.
Oh my god. I tried getting in the. Okay, do I press Y now?
Hold Y.
There you go.
Oh my god. I tried stealing the car
you
behind
don't want
me.
In the back, Eli? Or not,
I am in the back.
Brett?
I do want to get in the back.
Hold Y.
Hold Y.
I'm holding
hold
Y.
And then you have to go by the door, I think.
Other door.
Hold Y.
Do you want me to turn down the air conditioning?
Oh my god.
Or?
Hold Y.
Hold Y.
Hold Y again.
Hold Y again.
Here, just get in the passenger. Just go.
It's just so frustrating to watch.
Should I drive normally or should I drive reckless?
Okay.
What are your requests?
Okay. Okay.
and you break the window. Nice.
Do you want to drive reckless?
Yep.
I don't care.
Okay.
Fuck you.
Hey, you better put this
no.
shit in there, boy.
No, this is more dangerous.
First person view is awesome.
I was watching first person too.
You best be behaving.
We don't hill climb, we hill roll.
Brett's face.
Shut your fuck up.
This is supposed to be intimidating.
You wanna see something messed up? Look at my wrist.
I know.
Oh my god, we're flying.
Jesus. I'm in first person.
This is intimidating.
I am too.
We might go on some stunt jumps.
Dude,
on the
don't
way.
Let me off, boss. I'll shoot you in the fucking head.
Could be a little beach, Brett.
No. Look at my wrist.
You look like a T-Rex or something.
Let's go back. Here.
Shut up.
No, here, Zach. Go. Hurry. Go.
I'll blow this joint.
Little crash, but we're okay.
I'll blow it.
Brett, that's proximity mine.
Hit and run!
I'll blow it.
Hold on, is there any cars?
Blair gun!
Run, Jack, run!
Blair gun!
Bomb.
Oh, that's a lot of cops lined up.
Somebody should call Lester, maybe?
Not it.
Nah, fam, we good.
Not it.
We good? Okay.
We good.
We're living on the... Living like Larry.
Yeah.
Living like Larry.
Living like Larry. Woo!
Living like Larry.
Living like Larry.
The back of the limo.
Look at the front of the limo.
You're shooting me in the face.
Living like Larry.
Don't shoot it out the sunroof.
Living like Larry.
Look at the front of the limo. We look autistic.
Hold on, let me see.
Oh, God. I'm not gonna pull over. You'll just kill me.
Dispatch right now for the police. Just like, yeah, we're going after a limo with like.
Yeah, we're going
after a limo with flare guns shooting out of
no,
it.
We're going after a limo that's having a firework party. In the limo.
No, the
only you could take your firework launchers and just start going.
You know.
Oh, I'm out of flare guns.
We're following one car with evil fireflies flying out.
Oh.
The one car with evil fireflies.
The Willy Wonka car. And you know, evil firefight. Yeah.
We're gonna have to go! Okay, see you guys.
They gonna die.
They gonna die.
Ready? Yep, they
die. I don't know what the, here we go, flare gun ammo.
Drift!
Dude, drifting in the limo messes up your camera so bad when you're driving.
I'm gonna do it in first person, so
oh my
with
god,
me.
Look at, like, so, go in third person, and then
screw
hold
you, cop.
Down RT. Your right joystick. Hold down your right joystick.
Screw you, cop.
Yeah, I'm looking back, why?
Look at the front of the limo.
I know. Oh my god. I thought it looked retarded.
I'm calling
before,
Chester the Molester. But... Is it just me, or is the limo just crooked in general?
Why should the limo...
I'm calling Lester. I'm calling
I'm pretty
Lester.
Sure
I'm
the limo
Lester.
Should not be functioning right now. Go into the bones. Go.
He always.
I can't get out.
Down we go.
Get in.
I called it in.
That's just a stolen car.
Get in.
There it is, it's up here.
Alright, fine, Kuruma. Screw you guys.
Let me drive it. Eli.
No, I'm going. God. I stole my Karen.
Ooh, insane.
Whatever this is. Let's just hit a car with it. Isn't that cool?
Go to Humane Labs.
Funny, we're being lazy about going somewhere in a virtual world.
Yeah, I know.
Brett.
Yes.
You have to drift before the turn, you know?
I tried.
Ryan, he tried. Okay.
I'm That's only level 29.
No, but literally, Eli, as we were passing the turn, he drifted.
Oh, wait, what?
Just like while the Kuruma was completely past the turn, we drifted.
Just like that.
Yep.
I want one of these
trucks.
I can
hear
you, like, stop so we don't get the
I want one of these trucks. They're OP.
Just shooting out headlights.
Yeah, don't do that.
Yeah,
I threw the guy out of his truck. I threw the guy out of his semi, and a car in the other lane hit him.
Oh.
Brett, why did you not take the left?
Because I'm following
it was
Eli.
Wide open.
Because I missed the exit.
Yeah, I'm following Eli.
Where am I going? Where am I going? I don't know.
The
I don't
exit.
Know where I'm going.
You turn around. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
right
Brett.
Here.
Yep.
Stupid truck.
I'm a semi.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Brett's driving is horrible.
Mm-mm.
Add it away.
Right after he said, this is why we can't have nice things, he crashed. Wait, where's Eli?
I'm in this truck.
Right in front of us.
Oh, that's him?
Yeah, Brett, yeah. You got phased by that. The crew was not indestructible, you know.
No, no, it is. It is.
I love this here, truck. It's OP.
It is if you don't crash, which isn't happening
this
right
person's
now.
Person's still in front of me. You're trying to hit my truck with a flare gun.
Oh, God!
Eli, you like
I tried to be like Lightning
Eli,
McQueen
are you
and
gonna
just
drive
pass
the car?
Like on the freaking
what
thing.
Do you mean?
Like when we get there, are you gonna drive the car?
No. I'm not driving
that. Wait, like we should do a heist. We should do
you're
a
like,
heist sometime.
Whoa! Since when were there four other people in our session?
Since a long time ago.
I don't know, but shout out to these people
who
are going to be in the video.
Jack shit.
That's okay, they're not bothering us.
Yeah, don't.
I don't even know they are.
As long as they're not messing with us, I'll be fine. I won't have to kill some bitches.
If they do mess with us, we got a bunch of proximity mines and, like, grenades.
Because proximity mines
seems to be, like, obsessed with proximity mines.
Well, I don't have sticky bombs.
You can have 25 sticky bombs, and you can only have 5 proximity mines.
Pretty yeah,
sure
I don't
we
have
do
sticky
more
bombs
damage
right
with
now.
Sticky bombs.
I don't have sticky bombs.
I love
I ain't
this
got
so
no sticky bomb.
Sticky bomb.
Sticky bomb.
Sticky bomb.
Guys, if I get 2 points in the mill by tonight, I can get
hey
the
guys.
Car.
Hi. That's our signal. Anytime we drive by you.
Don't eat it. Can't eat it.
Wait.
You shall not pass, bitch.
Hey, you know, baby.
Brett, I need to give you driving lessons. I'm sorry.
Right.
No.
I don't know how you're good
Zach
at driving
needs to stop
a
making
rocket
retarded
car,
noises.
And yet you can't drive a
crew motor. Someone throw a pipe bomb at Eli once we get close.
What?
Pipe bomb!
What?
No, don't throw pipe bombs. They explode.
Out of my way.
Pipe bomb.
Brett, you have to watch the map. Not follow Eli.
Well, I'm following the map.
Yeah.
Yeah, just throw a pipe bomb at Eli, so I'm far enough
don't
away from the explosion.
Don't throw a pipe bomb at Eli.
No, don't.
I can't even
There's,
hold
it
a pipe bomb.
It literally explodes on impact.
Yeah, throw a pipe
Eli
bomb.
Has
you can't,
feelings
you can't
too.
Have throwables in the Kuruma. You can't stick your hand out the window.
What?
Oh,
why is that?
Someone, Eli,
tires
Eli, open the door. Open the door.
What door?
Open your door, we're gonna shoot you.
No.
Wait, but he's like, there's no friendly fire.
Do you,
open
do you
the
mind?
Door.
I'm shooting out his tires.
I got one.
There he goes off the mountainside. Dick.
Oh, hello.
Let me get you
oh, I shot out his headlight.
Shoot his tire, shoot his tire.
I already did.
Dun,
Zach,
dun,
you
get
dun,
in, get
dun,
in, get
dun,
in.
Dun, 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 dun.
Get
pick
in.
Me up. I...
Oh, I guess not.
I was gonna get in, but no.
Well, you could have just gotten on the side.
All right.
I was trying to kill the guy.
Where are we going?
Okay, where should I? Should I pick you up?
Yeah, Zach. No, you need to come down and pick us all up because that car is nowhere to be fucking seen.
Yep. Yeah, you're picking me up. Land in this parking lot. Putting her down real easy.
Oh, that's
oh
really
my
bad.
God.
Yeah.
You hit the one.
Zach, thing. You're literally going to destroy the helicopter.
Let me drive, Zach.
Why?
If he gets out, I'm going to be the one who's driving.
Why? The only mistake was that he landed on the fence.
Oh, everyone's in.
You got to trust me.
I don't trust
you. Beast.
You're Zach, I really don't trust you.
You're the
to
one
be
who's
honest.
Making retarded noises.
I don't even trust myself. That's the thing.
Oh my god.
It is in the middle of the ocean.
On the other side of the map. You know, we could have just stolen one of these from the airport. That would have worked too.
True.
Yeah, we honestly could have just like went got a cargo bob and just and it would have been like twice as quick. Uh-oh. Dude, this guy's in a motorcycle club. We best be watching. Oh no, he's in a CEO. I think he's gonna try to interfere with us.
Oh no.
It's fine. We have sniper rifles and shit.
No, but look at him. He's on a mission, dude. Go on your map and look for the purple one.
The what now?
He is legit on a fucking mission. Hit pause, look on your map, and look for the purple guy
in
the mountains.
It looks like he's coming for us. But we're in a helicopter.
Of course we're in a stupid cargo bob to go across the whole map.
If I can get a good shot on him, he's done.
Yeah, I don't know.
Hey, you guys can parachute down and get a plane. I don't know why, but you could.
I think there's another cargo bob down there. Bye, Brett.
Bye.
He's like, fuck this. Brett, you better not kamikaze us.
I think you have to have this cargo bob, though, I feel like, because...
Well, there's only one car. Unless we cut the thing in half, we're not gonna both...
Yeah, this guy is, like, determined to get us.
Yeah, but for all he knows, we're still at the Humane Labs. Because he's still going there from what I saw.
He can see us on the map.
Yeah, but he's still going
that way. He's probably going for Brett, to be honest.
Yeah, he's going for
Brett. Thanks,
Brett.
You're a distraction.
Once
he's going for Brett, but I think he's stuck in the construction site.
No, I'm not.
So...
He's a level 72, so literally we could all annihilate him.
I'm level 70.
Not over the military base, Zach.
Oh, yeah.
You're lucky I caught that. Well, we just would have went right over the military base. Instant.
I got $12,000.
I got $6,000.
Oh, well, it must be two payments. Either that or Ryan just likes me more.
No, I don't
think... To be honest, I was actually really close to going into the military base. What?
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 I didn't say anything.
Oh, yeah. Of course.
Now, where's this car? You might want to get to a lower altitude considering we're picking the thing up.
Well, we aren't even close to the car yet.
Now, what's going to happen is...
It's right
I'm
there.
I'm going to go down, get in the car.
It's right there.
It's not right there. The car isn't right there. It's out in the ocean.
Yeah, but the ocean is right there.
There's the boat.
Yeah, there's the boat. It's right there.
Okay,
yeah,
so
that isn't
I'm going
right
to
that's
get
a little
in the car,
far away.
And then you have to just drag me onto land. I'll set a
waypoint. Guys, just so you know, we didn't have to get any... We could have just gotten any cargo bob. Because on my objectives, it says hook onto the best
of
GTS.
That's what, isn't that what everybody says?
Okay, no, because when I got
down,
out, it
down,
said help.
Down.
To the bottom
Zach,
of the sea.
Are you qualified for this?
No.
I'm probably not qualified for Zach.
He's going to damage the car just trying to hook it up.
Yeah, hold the right trigger. There you go. Yeah, hold the right trigger.
Oh, I probably should let the hook go down.
And you should probably get to a
lower
altitude because these guys are going to start shooting us soon.
I don't think Zach is qualified. Maybe I should do it.
I'm really not qualified at all.
Then why did you get in and say that you were qualified?
I don't know.
He did say that he was qualified. He just...
He said that he could do it, didn't he?
Zach, watch out.
Which one do we need?
Am I stuck in the water?
Yeah, which one? Is it that blue one?
I'm gonna get in the one that we need. I'm gonna get in the one
that
we need.
Yeah, blue one.
Well, hurry up, because we're getting shot. And I don't think I can get the... Oh, yes, I can.
It is the blue one.
Okay.
Oh, you guys should land and pick me up. Brett, you should land and pick me up first.
Alright.
Guys,
you
want to
do
a collision. Zach, you watch out. Watch out, Zach.
Yeah, Zach, watch out, boy. Brett, are you the one picking him up?
Yeah.
Brett, go
Brett's...
up. Car.
Brett's less qualified.
I'm picking up Ryan.
Oh.
Okay.
The heck.
I'm in. Pick it up.
Go.
Brett, I never did anything wrong.
This is Brett is closer though.
Yeah, because. Okay, no, never mind.
Go.
Yeah, we already have $864 with the repairs because we're trying to attach the damn thing.
Why are you guys complaining? I'm the one who has to repair it.
We're the ones getting paid.
Yeah.
Well, we don't really get paid, so.
Oh no.
Yeah, you.
They scrambled buzzards. They scrambled
buzzards. I can't
up,
hit them.
Brett, up.
I can't hit
them.
Oh,
that was close.
Oh,
wait,
Brett.
What? Why'd I jump out?
Ryan.
Brett,
Eli,
up.
Should I get you? I'll get you.
No, hold
There's
on.
Buzzards right behind me,
out.
Ryan.
Wait, Ryan
what
left.
What I'm shooting at?
Wait, everybody left. No.
Oh, that's why I jumped out. He like,
Oh, this is stupid.
Guys, I got him. You're good.
Dang it.
Zach legged out. Why do I still hear a helicopter? Oh. Because Zach's helicopter is still in the session. It's just hovering. Okay, GTA. Let me fall. Alright. Why are there two more? Want to get in a somewhat fast car. Station wagon.
I'm gonna parachute down and get it. Thanks.
What?
Oh no, it went off.
What just happened? My car just exploded.
What the fuck? How does someone have that good of aim with a buzzard?
What was that?
Wait,
my car literally just exploded for no reason.
Brett, let me drive.
Yep.
It literally just went beep, 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 beep.
Oh, I can ruin your...
I'm going to try and take out the buzzard.
I am lagging. We're good.
Oh, nice. I'm still going to take out this buzzard. It... Okay.
Are we going to do prison break?
It literally just...